I'm going to show you how to make thermite. It's super simple. Igniting it can be a little tricky though, so I'll show you how to do that too. I found that the best way to ignite thermite is with a mixture of aluminum-rich thermite and potassium permanganate and glycerin or glycerol. So I'll make a divot in the thermite. And pour in just a bit of the aluminum-rich thermite. The aluminum-rich thermite has twice the aluminum of the stoichiometrically correct thermite.
Oh, the whole can. Oh, my.